As spring farming is in full swing across China, many are resorting to the domestically developed BeiDou Navigation Satellite System to aid their work. In Fuxin City in Liaoning, China, some farmers have entrusted the sowing work to agricultural machinery cooperatives that have adopted unmanned sowing machines to improve efficiency.
我们现在所用的这个机械设备呢，是我们现在采用的是BeiDou导航技术。那么它的特点是啥呢？就是说更现代化、更规范化、更标准化。它能把你的田地分为每个均匀的格子，在种地的时候更省心，也更便捷。啊，以前我们告诉10个人工一天的活，他可能就一个小时就把它做完了。There
are around 7,900 such agricultural cooperatives in Fuxin, which manage about 200,000 hectares of farming land.